Baywatch. Yes, the movie Baywatch, a reboot of the popular television show that I never watched, but I'm pretty sure I would have enjoyed it. Maybe I'll give it a chance sometime. Baywatch stars Dwayne Johnson, Zac Efron, about the Baywatch crew who are there to protect people from getting sunburned and drowning, but drugs wash ashore and Dwayne Johnson feels like it is his duty as a lieutenant of the sea to stop drugs from coming to his beach. Zac Efron plays Matt Brody, who is very cocky and doesn't fit into the Baywatch team. He has to prove himself worthy of working alongside Dwayne Johnson and others. I really didn't know what to expect when watching Baywatch. I mean, I really enjoyed 21 and 22 Jump Street, a reboot of a popular 90s, 80s show. Chips was bad and it was a reboot, and then you have Baywatch, which looked like it could kind of be fun and poke fun at everything and not take itself too seriously and just have fun with it. And that's what at time Baywatch does, is kind of have fun with it and also does take itself a little too seriously. But all in all, after leaving Baywatch, I really kind of liked it. It had a really good summer vibe for it, and I think this is the perfect time to release this movie. And one thing I really, really enjoyed about this movie is the characters. All of them are really terrific. Dwayne Johnson once again shows us that he can play a very likable guy. Zac Efron plays Zac Efron. We also saw the same characters in Neighbors, but one standout for me is the comedic side relief played by John Bass, and he was hilarious. It's really interesting and different when you get your comic side relief. That is the funniest part of the whole entire movie. He played someone that was little or on the heavy side and really was determined to be part of the Baywatch team. And looking at him, you don't think he could be a lifeguard, but he is. He really likes it and just added for a lot of funny moments. He was legitimately funny. The first half of the movie was terrific. We got to see them interacting. We got to see them having competitions. You got to see them ripping on each other and just running around saving people in the water. That's when it was the most fun. Then we introduced the villain of the movie, who was trying to control land and bring in drugs to the area. And that's when the movie really took itself too seriously and kind of lost its charm and funness. I mean, it wasn't bad or anything, but I found myself to be enjoying the movie more when it was just the team together doing things and they weren't trying to solve the crime. There were some funny moments sprinkled towards the end, but that's when I felt like the movie shifted its tone. It tried to take itself too seriously, and it lost some funny moments. But overall, I really admired Baywatch. I thought it was funny. It had a really cool summer vibe going for it. I walked out of the movie theater, it was still bright out, and I thought to myself, I just saw a pretty fun film. It was fun, it was vulgar, and there's girls running around in bikinis. Yeah, sure, why not? So Baywatch, I'm gonna go ahead and give a B-. Have you guys seen Baywatch? What did you think about it? Did you guys watch the television show before? I have not. I might in the future. I don't know what will happen. Thank you guys for watching my review of Baywatch. Remember, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel here on YouTube. You can also find my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram page, all in the link down below for that. This is Just Watching Movies, and you stay classy, YouTube.